You know your boyfriend is younger than you when you tell him you want to go to Japan and he says just go to Epcot. How did this only get 91 retweets? Because I think it's brilliant. So, William Shakespeare, watch out, even though you died. Sorry that you died.